morning. Today I have a new toy I'm trying, so y'all don't have to be patient with me because I know I'm going to make some error with this microphone. But today I would prepare some Exuma Fiery Wings. These wings are specially prepared and baked and served with a tangy sauce. So I just get started and show you what I prepare to do. First of all, I start with the wings. I just have to clean and lock the wings. You say lock the wings in this fashion. And this is gonna be 10 whole wings for this recipe that I'm using. Set that aside. Next, I'll get a flour, breadcrumbs. Okay, first I'll get half cup of flour. Teaspoon of black pepper. You have a tablespoon of ghost pepper. Teaspoon of salt. Quarter cup of dark syrup. Tablespoon of lime juice. Mm-hmm. actually going to spray a pan with some pan spray. Then we're going to take the flour, breadcrumbs, and if we see a little bag, we add all of these ingredients. Shake it well. Shake the bag, no, not yourself. What we do next is we add the wings into the bag. Do the same thing, you cover them. Is that they fit. Bear with me here. This is my first day using this mic. So it's a new toy I'm getting used to. If this is your first time viewing this video, if you like it, could you hit the red subscribe button below and give us a thumbs up? We'll appreciate it. Okay, that's it for the wings. Let these rest for about 10 minutes. Then we mix the honey, lemon juice or lime juice, the butter, and the pepper together. Let the chicken wings rest so that flour can seep in whole together. And it's best to do it to have it in the refrigerator. You turn your oven to about 350. Thank you. back in about 10 minutes. Okay, next we'll take the wings out of the refrigerator and we'll dip each wings in the sauce mixture. And after that, we would bake these for at 350 for about 45 minutes or until properly cooked. And these are the ending results from the Exuma Fiery Wings that was made today. My next video will be how to make some fresh Bahamian peas and rice. So check us out, stay tuned for the next video. If this video was of any interest to you, thumbs up and look forward for the next video. Thank you.